I fish a lot of unfamiliar water, so a few years back, I added a jack plate to help protect my outboard, prop, and lower unit. All was well until a few days ago when I screwed up and hit a rock at slow speed. Fortunately, the damage isn't catastrophic, but I am left with prop damage and a skag that's busted up. Damage like this is why I always carry a prop wrench and a spare prop. I don't want to run with a damaged prop. Even with minor prop damage, boat performance and fuel economy can suffer, as can boat handling. With more significant damage, it's possible to have also damaged internal engine components. That's why it's smart to always repair or replace a damaged prop as soon as possible. And have your engine inspected by your local authorized Yamaha dealer to check for lower unit or other damage. When it comes to achieving peak performance, maintenance matters.